We're at Threefold this week for Eat It Up, and we are starting with the good stuff.
Rob keeps stealing my taro chips. They're so delicious. I call them kettle corn chips because they're so sweet and salty. Mine. We're going to have so much fun. We got dumplings, we've got noodles, and a special surprise in here, but we won't reveal that until a little bit later. Let's eat it up.
At Threefold, we serve noodles, dumplings, and buns. It's a northern Chinese food. It really is kind of a window to the Chinese culinary culture.
So what is your mom's history? Why did she want to bring her style of cooking here?
She wanted to share this type of cuisine, this kind of authentic cooking with the local community. So Threefold, the name has two meanings. The fun part is the way a dumpling is folded, so it's kind of a 1, 2, 3 process. But another meaning, good things come not only in threes, but also in threefold, the amount of time and love and energy that you give into the work that you do. A lot of people say that they are surprised it's in Arkansas. This doesn't feel like a traditional Chinese joint. The main goal is to let you focus on the food.
You've been here before a few times.
Oh yeah, definitely, yes.
What's your favorite thing to have?
Man, I get pork bowl.
Chicken dumplings with employee poison sauce, yeah. So it's the hottest they make.
What would make you attempt to try that?
The thing is cooked to perfection, it's always hot.
It's fresh, and that's what I like.
It's more like gourmet, I think.
What do you like about it?
It's not the norm of the everyday restaurant.
I got the dumplings today.
This is our favorite place for dumplings by far.
Everyone seems to be in love with the dumpling. We make roughly about 2,500 to 3,000 a day. The Chinese cooking uses very limited amount of bad products like processed food or we're very light on oils. You'll be surprised, a regular serving of chicken dumplings, 9 pieces, is only 370 calories.
Yep. You wanna hear something crazy?
Okay.
This is healthy.
It's healthy.
It's only 370 calories.
That's amazing.
9.
You can have 8, I'll take it.
What? No. Those dumplings are to die for.
I don't know what's in it, but it is so, so good.
Oh, what is that?
That's a taro.
From that to this, I think I'll choose this. This is good.
Get on in there, girl. I've never had a sesame ball before.
You'll never guess what that is.
Chocolate? Big jelly.
Nope. Beans.
Bean?
But they're sweet.
Maybe we should get a knife and cut it up.
Whoa.
I'm either gonna wear you or I'm gonna eat you, one or the other. Hold on. Over here, buddy. Hey, there you go. What's that doing?